not everyone with shoulder arthritis needs a shoulder replacement. It's really those people who have failed conservative treatment. They've had previous injections. They've had anti-inflammatory medications, and the pain becomes unbearable, and it's really affecting their quality of life. That's the time when you should consider a shoulder replacement.